Good morning, everyone. So our today topic is Civics Chapter 1, The Role of Constitution, Class 8. Now firstly, the role of Constitution. What is Constitution? Students, Constitution is mainly a set of rules. We can say that it is a book in which all the rules are included, which are used or which are important to run the government. For example, India. India is the largest democracy in the world, and to run this whole country, a 1.3 billion population, we need a large set of rules, a large discipline content. So a constitution was made so that every person, whether he is rich or poor, belongs to any community, belongs to any sex, should feel equal before the law. Present day, in our constitution, there are 448 articles, 25 parts and 12 schedules, which contains different laws for different purposes. Okay, now what is the exact definition of constitution? The constitution of a country is the fundamental law of land that binds diverse people together by creating some basic laws which are equal for everyone. So it's clear from the definition that clearly states us that there are some basic laws for them which are equal for everyone. Whether he is rich or poor, or whether he is living in any part of the country, he is equal for the government. He is equal in the eye of law. So, the main concept of constitution is, it is a composition and structure of government. It tells us about that how, which type of government is prevailing, whether it's a democracy or monarchy or anarchy. Powers and functions, it tells us about the power and the functions of the government. And third, the rights of the people. The rights of the people are the laws which are made to make people feel equal before the law. For example, the right of equality, the right of religion, the right to constitutional remedies and others. And also, now we will talk about the history of the constitution. The constitution was made, a committee was set up to make the constitution, which was headed by the Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar, who was also called the father of the constitution, and he was also the first law minister of India, of independent India. The constitution was complete on 26 November 1949, but it comes into its execution on 26 January 1950, which was our Republic Day. Take a look at the board and note out the important points.